What is all this stuff about trade and economics? What's it got to do with the American Revolution?
I know, Samir. It's all so confusing when you first start. Let's just give it a try from the beginning, shall we?
Okay. But we've got to start out simple. It seems all so complex. Why can't things just be simple?